Minecraft!
Talking
welcome,
about
welcome
Minecraft.
to Lords of Minecraft Season 3! With paws on paws.
Look at these pigs!
Hi, King Poos.
Hey, what's up? I'll be in a little hole.
Oh, he did a double
Wow, that was fast. You died very fast then.
Wow! He's like floating on the lava?
Sugoi.
Sugoi.
That scared the hell out of me.
Did you see that, Yobi?
What? Did he just shoot someone?
No, someone got shot.
Oh, there's dead. Right, so hang on. There's two dead bodies and one guy next to him.
I
oh,
killed
why?
Pyro. I
why?
Killed Pyro. Oh. He's a traitor.
Oh.
He turned lava.
I'm just water.
I
was just distrustful, Milby. It's nothing personal, I promise.
Yeah.
Dude, this map is so weird looking.
Yes, it is. It's just colors.
It's a texture pack, guys, we have for the trees, by the way, if you're wondering.
The water goes through the cacti. Very nice.
Ow!
I want to be an apple.
You want to be an apple?
Ooh! Truce?
Well, I mean, it's just me and you, so...
But still, truce?
Truce? hang on the level forever? Never shoot each
truce?
Other?
Truce? Hey, we can, I don't know, build a house in Minecraft.
Oh, we yeah. could. We could, like, build a house in, like, start a family of pigs.
Whee!
I've always dreamed of having my own family of pigs. Fortunately, it's not meant to be, you know. Oh, you son of a bitch. Where the fuck did you come from? Oh, I had no idea you got over there.
HCJustin was fried by something.
I was.
Fried?
You killed him?
I didn't. Why did you make that assumption? It was actually Milby.
You burned him in lava. I actually didn't do that.
Milby, come on, take the heat.
I'm not gonna... It's over now. It doesn't matter. It's okay.
No. I refuse to be
lava.
Known as that guy who burned Justin.
You are that guy who burned Justin, though.
Yeah. Just accept it.
Oh, can you take these apples to, like, that arena? Do you reckon that does something?
Dude, let's do it. Let's try it.
There's an arena?
I think it's
yeah,
pretty,
there's, like, a place of...
Tester.
There's always...
Because
there's apples on trees that you can pick up.
Yeah, but what would you do with them?
Take them to that place of the chest that has the red and the gold apple.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
I thought you were singing like
I am not worthy apple.
Right, I've got
with this apple I shall sacrifice my son.
I've got the red apple. You got the gold apple? Oh,
I got a red apple.
I just heard an explosion go off.
Whoa, Jesus God.
Man walks down the street and says,
oh man,
something.
Something.
Doesn't really do anything.
Oh, this is amazing. This is amazing. Guys, look what I found.
What?
What'd you find? Oh, wow!
Oh, my God. Just came out of the ocean with a squid in your hand.
Not stuck. I can't pick it up again. Mm. I can.
Right, I think the golden apple was somewhere over here. No, it's gone.
Are there any more apples in the trees?
There's a golden apple on the floor. I found one. So I can't remember where it was.
Because that must open up like a trader room or something, you'd think, right?
Mm.
Oh, I can lift the pig as well.
Can you lift the sponges in the ocean?
I don't think so. At least
don't
textures.
Remove them. You don't want to suck up the water, man.
We wouldn't removing them not suck up the water.
Well, no.
Thank you, Justin.
Taking a sponge out of the ocean
oh.
would...
Ow.
Good.
Whoa!
If you put a million sponges in the ocean, would, oh. Neil get, would the ocean get sucked up?
Probably.
That'd be so funny. Sounds like a really shitty, like, James Bond villain.
I just watched Pyro get gunned down in his
sponge finger.
By who?
By someone in the trees.
He's the man.
What?
The man with a sponge
someone
finger.
In... Oh! Someone just shot him.
Oh god, the shooter was shot himself.
Yeah, the shooter just got
oh,
shot.
Oh fuck.
What?
hearing noises.
My body just landed behind me.
I'm hearing noises. People are dying.
I'm not even doing anything this round. I'm just...
Oh, God. Oh, naughty Lord.
Marcus was a traitor.
Go ahead, Argus.
Oh, there's a balloon.
Where?
Now it makes sense.
Hot air balloon.
Sky.
What the fuck is this? Oh my god, secret.
You found a secret?
Is that Mario mushroom?
Oh. Ow.
What is Mario this? Mushroom, Milby?
Is it? Shaked cake. What the fuck?
You better censor that Mario mushroom out, Pyro. You might get copyright claim.
I don't think so.
Yeah, man. Sounds too much like Penny, if you ask me.
There's a cookie and a creeper head there.
Where are you? You're shooting at me.
Oh, Justin.
As if you actually shotgunned him from that far.
I know. I was like, how is that hitting him?
I was in the balloon just sniping people, and then I fell off.
How'd you get in?
What?
The balloon?
Yeah.
Sheer strength of the mind.
Oh god, you got to tell us that little fucking bastard. He's gonna. You go up there every time and shoot everyone.
Oh, there's a portal. Interesting. Where does the portal come from, though?
From the trader room.
Ooh.
So yeah, there's.
I wish I knew, but I was killed instantly when I was traded for nothing. Nothing really matters.
Anyone.
Nothing really matters. I didn't even know the lyrics to the song.
Nothing matters. Anyone can see. Nothing really matters. I will drink a glass of your pee.
Very nice.
Yeah, that's one of our songs for the TTT covers. I will drink a glass of
the man.
Just blew a man. Put a finger in his bum.
Jerked him off until he come.
There goes our chance of getting the slot in Disney.
Oh, that was great.
Jesus.
I'm no scoping here.
Well, accomplished that today.
I was just gonna sing like made me suck, and then made him suck.
What is this? What is this thing you get when you die, Argus? You see it like the image?
Yeah, it's an image. I don't know why it's an image.
It's like a playtest group.
It says Meh 2.0.
I really like what they did with the checker trees.
Yeah, the checker trees are amazing. Like, you know, honestly, like the place obviously gives you like a little bit of a Minecraft feel, but that's like the last piece of the puzzle, you know.
Potential next UHC map.
I agree.
Where is everyone?
I don't know. I see Justin carrying a pig.
Bro, just taking it up here.
Why?
To its home.
I just got shot at.
Oh, that was an accident. Sorry.
Wow!
Oh, I didn't get to shoot anyone up there.
Watery green.
Listen, you were already looking at the sunset. I didn't want you to die any other way. It was like a perfect ending for you, okay?
It was a really nice ending.
Death by sun. I love it. That was beautiful, man.
It was beautiful.
You know, if I actually got gunned down or anything like that, I'd want the sun to be the last thing I see. You know, beautiful sunset.
No.
Yeah, dude. Yeah.
My thumbnail is going to be the sun with Paws' face photoshopped into it like the Teletubby baby.
You won't do that. You don't have the fucking balls to do it.
I'd love to see that picture you made of Bash back in London.
Which one?
The one where he's got doing like the salute, the woman.
Oh, it's the not PG-13 image of Bash.
Like the naked woman in the dream. Like that was the best thing ever. I don't remember why you did that. You just started suddenly photoshopping.
I'm Bash.
I think you were making a thumbnail for Goods video.
I was for Goods UHC. I was making a thumbnail and I started getting Bash's face for it.
Oh yeah, that was it. Yeah. The super un-PG.
Oh.
What does this do?
Did we ever find the golden apple?
No. No, I don't. I think Milby's lying about seeing the golden apple. I have yet to see a golden apple.
I think it was a cookie. I think I got confused.
Oh yeah. I
did see can we get all the animals together?
How?
And then someone pulled him.
Why?
I didn't do anything.
Traitor poltergeist this squid.
I didn't do nothing. I don't know what you're talking about.
I demand the squid be poltergeist. No, oh, come back, squid.
Fuck you, bitch.
Fuck you, bitch.
Oh, someone died?
Let's see.
Oh, I'm getting shot. I'm getting shot. Someone save me. I'm on 2 health.
Oh, did you find a cookie?
Whoa, that fucking squid. Look at it go. Oh my god, look at that squid go.
Whoa.
I didn't see it.
That was so good.
That was a very cool squid.
Damn, I didn't see it.
Where'd he go?
Oh, Justin!
What up?
If you be my bodyguard, then I can be your long-lost pal.
You gonna call me Al?
Quickly, shoot him. He's my bodyguard.
Who? Where? Their enemies?
Let's dance.
Let's dance. Dance.
Put on your... Oh, I can't think of any cool sexy songs to go with that.
Oh, I see him over there.
Sexy pants.
Ooh, ooh.
Can I hear? Can I get a wee? Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him, Justin! Got this. I don't know where he's gone. I've lost him.
Oh, wait.
I've lost sight of the target.
Pull up, I can't move.
Milby, I dare you to jump in no scope. Go.
Hang on.
Oh, I bought the wrong thing. Wait, never mind, I'm done.
Oh, Arcus. Are you poltergeisting the pigs?
Yep.
Hey, Pyro, you died. I'm so sorry, mate.
I died because I was killed.
Arcus was swimming!
Hey, was it? Was he? Oh, he didn't look at me.
I guess zoom in on Milby's face.
I was too try hard. I got in a sniper spot and I just became like the man I always hated most in games, the sniper.
Right, for your punishment is to watch the Scorpion King 3 times.
God, no, what?
Please,
it's such a great movie, though.
I've watched Jingle All the Way too.
Mother the pig. Well, who said pigs can't fly?
Oh, there's a traitor tester here.
Yeah, and it's got a place where they hold your cookie.
Doomsday bunker.
Oh, yeah, so what happens when you place the holy cookie then?
Well, we don't know yet.
All right, well, let's go get that cookie then.
Let's tan the pigs.
Let's get the cookie. Where's the cookie?
There's a couple around. We'll go find one of them.
Please give me the traitor. Oh, damn. You can totally poltergeist that. I won't say anyone.
I don't see the cookie.
There's like two. There's like two around.
There's one up in the ship.
Dude, how'd you pick up the cows? I can't.
There's cows? There's...
I mean, the pigs.
Oh.
How do I pick up the pink cows?
With your stick?
Did they produce chocolate milk?
Ooh, chocolate milk.
Why'd you say that so creepily?
Yeah, that was scary.
Don't know. I was gonna say something else. And then I just said like that.
Wow, who destroyed this bridge?
Man.
It's rude of you. Do I just live here now? Oh.
There.
Oh.
Wait.
Oh, I got it.
Oh fuck!
Ow. Ah!
What happened over there? Oh no!
Whoa!
Aww. With no proof.
Let me check his body!
No proof.
Nope.
True.
Yeah, true. Right over there. He's the only person that came from that direction. I saw where that bullet came from.
Oh, shit, motherfucker.
Who did that? Was that you?
Motherfucker, get it. Oh.
No, no, no. Stop shooting me.
It was you.
Me. Oh, bitch.
No, it was not.
Bitch, kill it. Oh, sorry.
Are you sure?
Hey, if it was me, I would be shooting you right now.
That's a good point. That's a good point.
Oh, God, there's you.
Ooh, a poltergeist. I picked it up a foot. Oh, wow. Come back, Peek. I wonder if this will work. Oh, it's gone. It's flying.
The squid was the best because it was like jumping in and out of the ocean.
Pyro, did you kill these dudes? Pyro?
Which dudes? Oh, I wonder if I can do the apple. I can. Behind you.
I trust you, Pyro. Anarchus.
Thank you.
However, that means
What, this golden block. Look at it. It's
It can't be.
It's not gold. It's a sponge. Pyro.
Yes.
You should take this out. There's a pig here. It's stuck in the mountain.
The mountain?
Stuck in the mountain.
Where?
I think it's back here.
Yeah, I'm gonna attempt to ride the pig.
Ooh, that's kinky.
I trusted you, Arcus.
Oh, dang it.
Oh, man. Oh, none of you wanted to take a swim in the pond. Dang it.
Arcus the banter king?
It's so hard for me to lie to people because I can't lie.
Okay.
Really though.
I'm too nice.
I'm such an innocent boy.
It's okay. One day, you'll learn.
I can't lie with a straight face. That's the issue.
Well, that's right.
That's the good thing is we can't see your face.
Thanks.
Right. Jesus. Right. But you can hear it though.
You can hear your face.
Yeah, I can hear.
To be fair,
man,
I can hear
my face.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can hear the contracting muscles in your face when you lie.
It's so powerful. I have a second mic just for my face muscles.
The face mic. Got a mic.
Last round, everyone. Last round.
Go.
There's so much fire.
What were you buying there, Justin?
Ah, knife.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
But are you buying a golden knife?
Yes.
Okay, sweet.
100% yes.
Sweet.
Why are these cookies... the cookies like move around all the time in this goddamn level.
Yeah, I have not seen any of the cookie.
I found it earlier and it's like gone now where it was. God, I can't find this.
How do you get up here?
I think an apple will give me a cookie. I think that's what's going to happen.
Why, Jimmy?
Why?
Over here, and then go over here, and then go over here. Number 8.
Ah, dang it.
Okay, I got this. I'm gonna take this and get a cookie.
I've seen an apple, though.
Millie wants a cookie.
Hey, Ma, how about a cookie? No dice. This ain't over.
The ancient tree.
Okay, if I put this in here. Damn it, man. What the... Ah! I hate apples. Ruining my life. Yo, someone's got to find a cookie. So we can place the holy cookie.
In the cookie?
In the cookie. Hey, cookie.
Hey, cookie, how about that picnic in a basket? Wait, that's not...
No, it's Yogi, that is, you're thinking then, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah. Not an inanimate cookie.
That's a pretty good voice, though, actually. I was impressed.
No, wait. I hate fire.
You don't hate fire, okay?
I do hate fire. I just died from fire.
If it wasn't for fire, you wouldn't be alive, buddy. Okay? Think about it. The sun is just one big gas fireball.
No, man, because, I would just have the sun heat up on the car's... on the car, and I would just bake my eggs on that car. I don't need no fire.
What is this guy talking about? I'm so confused.
He could be cooking eggs in a car, man.
Come on, pause. Do it for me. Kill Milby the traitor.
What?
Milby's a traitor. I was his fellow traitor.
The ultimate betrayal.
What?
You call me a P3PO? I don't appreciate that.
Do you like bananas?
Yo.
Oh, there he is.
I have to assume it's you because we're the only two left. Oh, wow. What did you hit me with then?
Sniper?
Sniper. It's really weird. When I hit people in the head on this lot, it doesn't actually register.
Well, and it
sometimes
pause.
It does, sometimes it doesn't.
Hope
you guys enjoyed. We'll see you guys next time.
Bye. Bye.